sometimes. Oh, a champion gets remade. CLG, and it ends up being no surprise that he's back.
I just played Jax.
I did great. I have to admit, I was skeptical at first, but now I'm platinum ranked. It literally just happened. Playing Jax can make the pro player out the worst.
When they took Dodge out the game, I thought Jax would be unplayable. I love him so much, I knit his face in a crocheteable. Killed Rammus, Raj, and Chen, then I killed Graves and I killed Garen. All I had was Ninja Tabi, but I went and soloed Baron.
You'll never guess what I just did. I played Jax, swapped my lamppost for a cardboard tube. I went to PAX, TF tried to go top, but I told him to deal, cause I'm like Hotshot up there, real.
I just played Jax.
Like a Mario brother, I jump on everybody's head.
Jump on the Ash.
You mean like this?
Oh wow, she's dead.
I can take a fishing pole to battle. I don't need a knight.
That good?
The best 20 minutes of my life.
Whenever I play Jax, it's a moment to be cherished. You're the opposite of canned goods, likely to perish. Forget the Second Amendment. My Counter-Strike will disarm me. A lamppost send you back to base, just like the children back to Narnia.
So this one's